Dear students, our next topic, diphthongs. We have 8 diphthongs in English language. These are also called vowel sounds. And we have already learnt 12 pure vowels. And we are going to learn now 8 diphthongs. Diphthongs in 2 sounds gives us one sound. One sound glides from another sound, glides to another sound, and both release one sound. That is diphthong. And here, A, we use it to say A. But in Telugu people, learners use it to say A in English language. There is no A in English language, so we use that day. You should not pronounce like that, day. Say, no, say. Pay, no, pay, pay. I say, pay, day. So this sound like this, A, A. Next sound is ow. Now, now, how, now, I am going to tell you, now, not now, ow sound, no sound, there is no ow sound in English, that's why we say now, now. Next one is I, there is no I sound in English, please understand, please note this. There is no I sound in English, but we are using that. I. Give me 5. Give me 5 rupees. Knife. Not knife. Knife. I. Knife. L-I-F-E. Not life. Life. So there is no I in English. We have to pronounce like this. I, 5. Give me 5 rupees. Like that. Next one is ow, 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 ow. Ow. In it, we use it to say, pronounce like this, cow. C-O-W, cow. No cow, cow. Cow. No cow, no, there is no ow sound, ow, ow, no ow sound in English. So cow, C-O-W, cow. Next, oi, oi, oi. Boy, toy, oi, oi, like this. Toy, boy. All these sounds, diphthongs appear in dictionaries. If you don't know, you will be confused. What is this? What are the symbols? How to pronounce it? So we must learn correct symbols to learn correct pronunciation. These are all diphthongs, very important. Here, ia, here, nia, dia, fia, ia. It emits ea, 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 ea. Here, dear friends. Come near, don't fear, fear, ea, ea, ea. You can learn this with continuous practice, no doubt, no fear. Yeah, ea, ea. What is the fair? What is the fair? We use it to say fair. What is the fair? Not fair. Fair, what is the fair? How dare you are? How dare? Not there, not fair. There. A. What is the fair? Enta. Fair. Fair. Fair means. Prayana kachalu. Ticket enta. Fair. There. Last one is. Ua. poor, not poor. We used to say like that, poor, poor boy, not poor. S-U-R-E, sua. Sur, not sur, sua. Poor. Like that, friends, these are all 20 vowel sounds. We have 12 pure vowels, 8 diphthongs, and we should learn these pronunciation symbols by continuous practice and continuous learning process in English. You must have the zeal to learn English in a good way. That is must for the present generation, because they have to learn good pronunciation to impress your employees, to get good jobs, to improve your employability abilities. Okay, next we meet with another topic, that is presentation skills and interview skills and some other relevant topic for communication skills. Thank you.